Where am I? Neither here nor there. The real question is, who am I? A week ago, I was just a happy-go-hanky kid, living the high life with a girlfriend and everything. And then a blizzard of betrayal blew through my world and knocked me flat on my hiney. Metaphorically. I woke up with a sore head and a busted heart. I just had to get out of there, but I had no life to go back to. The old Hank was dead. Something else was driving me now. I knew they'd come looking for me. And how could I find myself if someone else found me first? I had to shed my skin, slough off all the old Hank, and old Hank's stuff.
Take it all. I don't care anymore.
I'm going off the grid.
Yeah, I'm taking a break from social media myself. Godspeed, Batman.
I hopped the first tramp steamer headed out of town. I didn't know where it would take me. Zanzibar? The South China Seas? Disco Island?
That's a real place. Did you know that?
Welcome aboard, everyone! I'm Carter, and for the next 3 hours, it's my absolute pleasure to show you all the sights of New York City by water!
My life just seemed to keep going around in circles. But it did give me time to think. Why does this keep happening to me? Why do I lose all the women in my life? Why? No, don't think about her. Stick to the mission. The train then! Yeah, those go in a straight line. I'll ride the rails, hobo style, roughing it. This was the way I truly find myself. Stripped of everything, surviving on my wits alone. See what I'm really made of. And then I remembered, I'm like totally rich. I mean, Bruce Wayne is rich. The Shadow is rich. James Bond is, wait, is he rich? I don't know, he gets to have nice things anyway.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
I'll take care of that right now, my good man. Anyway, Pop always says, if you lost something, look in the last place you had it. Well, I lost myself, so I'm headed to the last place I had me. Before New York, before the penthouse, before...